Hi, welcome to No Grandma Glamma. So yes, I am all glamma out. And what I was doing was practicing my glam. I know that most of the time I'm giving you guys just neutral looks, everyday looks, and really no glam looks. So I decided, you know what, since I get all this recording and I'm editing, I might as well go ahead and play in some makeup myself. And I know that red and yellow is really a hard color to mix and make it your own. So, of course, I watched tutorials and then came up with my own little touches. And this is the look. Now, my face is fitting everything except the colors. It is fitting foundation and 330. Fitney concealer in 300, Fitney primer, Fitney concealer, I said concealer, I'm not sure, in 300, I probably did, and Fitney truffle, the contour stick. Everything else is just, I think it's Morphe. I got on BH, I got some BH on, I got Lorac on, I got BBs on, I got Smashbox on. So I will be I'm doing this look soon on YouTube. Now, my daughter bought me this wig. I love having older kids, grown kids. They spoil their mom. But like I said, I know I haven't went glam like I should. And now I'm going to do some glam looks, especially now since I know how to do them. You know, I was a little intimidated about glam looks, you know, because as I'm getting older, the more mature looks are neutral and natural. But this is a going out look. This is a, I don't know, I would say a barbecue look, but this is definitely a going out and party look. So just stay tuned. You know, like I said, I do a lot of practicing, a lot of tutorials, and I'm just hitting you guys with this quick video letting you know that I'm putting these videos out, I'm editing them, or I hate editing them. But they will be out soon, and this look definitely, especially if you guys want me to do it, will be out soon. And don't forget, no grandma, glamour.